Number 3 is a 331-yard par 4, dogleg to the right. This hole has a creek on the left and right, but there is ample room to land your tee shot. The creek winds its way behind the green, so you don't want to go long on your second shot.